Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the Talos Principle Road to Gehenna DLC. And I have just been staring at this for ages, trying to figure out what to do, and eventually I gave in. And I watched a walkthrough up to a point. I did not watch the whole thing. As soon as the walkthrough grabbed the connector, and it did not force him to reset the puzzle, I stopped watching. So apparently, when the game forced me to reset the puzzle that one time, it was because I grabbed the box. But if you grab the connector, the game doesn't force you to reset the puzzle. So, I'm pretty sure I've already done this unintended, maybe, that star, but we can try and do this one intended now. Not really sure how I'm gonna go about doing it, but I guess we'll find out. That's cool, I didn't know I could jump on here. Okay, so. First things first. What? Right. We need to go in here and grab it. Grab the connector, not the box. There, see, the game does not tell you to reset the puzzle. Now. That is the interesting thing. Okay, so. Got that set up, right? Right, we need to get these guys out of here. That's right. So from now on, I'm blind. This is blind again. Okay. Let's see, what can we do? That works. Interesting. You know what? Let's see. You know, I had a theory about getting all the connectors over to the other side, but I didn't really know how to do it. Okay, we've done this now, right? Now what? Oh, I think I know how we can get both fans powered. Let's see, I think I need to move this guy back some. This... right? How do we get both powered? Let's see what we can do with the connectors we have currently. The jammer over here? Yeah. Okay, I'm confused now. Like, I've got all these connectors over here, what do I do with them? What color did this need to be? Red? Right... Maybe I shouldn't have taken so many connectors over? Now I can get these, right? Oh well, that doesn't matter too much. Still a bit confused about how I can get both fans powered at once. Am I missing a connector somewhere? Like, anything I do here, the red and blue would have to cross, and that's a bit of an issue. We can do that, but to what avail? Can we grab the box? I swear, if we grab that box and it says press X to reset, I'm gonna be quite mad. So far, so good. Not telling us to reset. So what can we do with this box? Can we break stuff out? seems the answer is yes, we can break stuff out now. But we won't be able to get anything back in. Still don't know what those switches are for. Probably have to reset this puzzle, unfortunately. Cause I am just making a mess of it. Let me hit it, thank you. Yeah, and then we can't get the box back. There's no going back now, we can't get anything inside anywhere now. Never need to do that again. I'm still a bit confused about how all this is gonna work. There's not much I can do in here right now. Hang on. No way. Is that intended? Thank you. we're close. Maybe we can take this back. You know what? Something we can do is this. We need this temporarily. I have no idea what I'm doing, just so everybody knows. I am flying quite blind. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Oh, the box is here, duh! That solves all the problems. Well, I think we've done it by pure luck of me guessing. Let's go try. Wait, what? Wait, it turns the fan off? Why? Also, oh, the lever is if you get trapped in an infinite loop and you want to get out. Right. So yeah. So if you get trapped like this, that's probably what it's for. Okay, interesting. That explains some stuff, but the problem is, this doesn't actually get me onto the star like I wanted. We have both fans activated now, and I don't know what to do. Yeah, it just turns off the fan, which isn't very useful. I thought I had to hit them both before they ran out and reset, but not sure what to do now. This is perplexing. I achieved my goal of getting both fans active at once, and now I don't know what to do. Absolutely brilliant. does one get the star? Oh goodness, somebody please tell me. Maybe I don't even need the red laser. What happens if I do this? Not what I wanted to happen. Crap! No! No! Oh no! Okay, well guys, as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode, where hopefully I'll have figured this out. I'm gonna watch a bit more of that walkthrough. Goodbye. That was so stupid of me.